Crypto, here's a frightening new weapon for your saucer. The Quantum Deconstructor. It has a blast wave that destroys everything. Try it out on the commercial buildings of Santa Modesta.
How about you?
Thank you.
Crypto!
People turning south from the freeway were startled when they saw three flying saucers high over Hollywood Boulevard. A woman, startled by the sight in the sky, telephones the police. Comes a time in each man's life when he can't even believe his own eyes. Saucers seen over Hollywood. Flying saucers seen over Washington, D.C. The army convoy moved into the field. Were quickly set up. Colonel Tom Edwards, in charge of saucer field activities, was to make the greatest decision of his career. He made that decision. Colonel Edwards gave the signal to fire. They had come. They were gone, even to the piercing eye of radar and the speeding jet fighters.
Quite a sight, wasn't it, sir?
A sight I'd rather not be seeing.
Are you worried about them, sir?
Well, they must have a reason for their visits.
Visits? Well, that would indicate visitors. Well, the big guns, the usual way of welcoming visitors.
We haven't always fired at them.
Oh?
For a time, we tried to contact them by radio, but no response. Then they attacked a town. A small town, I'll admit, but nevertheless a town of people. People who died.
I never heard about that, sir.
Well, it was covered up by the higher echelon. Take any fire, any earthquake, any major disaster, then wonder. Flying saucers, Captain, are still a rumor, officially.
Looks like we beat them off again, sir.
What do they want? Where are they from? Where are they going?
They, sir? Who? Well, this is a training maneuver, sir. We only did a little practice firing at the clouds.
Yeah. I wonder what their next move will be.